Carlos Vives has a lot of famous friends, and he's not shy about showing them off. In a social media campaign meant to build hype and drive sales for his Máscaras en Profundo tour, the Colombian trophy pop king has been unveiling the musical guests who will join him for a special concert dubbed Vives y Sus Amigos, Vives and Friends, in Bogotá on August 13. So far, the artists confirmed to perform with Vives at the El Campín Soccer Stadium in front of nearly 50,000 people. Reggaeton superstar Wisin, Afro-Colombian trio Chocudtown, Latin urban breakout sensation Maluma, Brazilian singer Michel Tello, and, as of Tuesday, salsa giant Marc Anthony. In between tweets supporting the Colombian national soccer team, which is currently competing in the Copa America regional tournament, Vives announced his Cuando Nos Volvemos en Contra collaborator as his latest guest. Welcome Marc Anthony to Bogotá's El Campín Stadium. Vives tweeted excitedly on Tuesday, June 16, night. The day before, Vives offered a clue as to who his next guest would be, just as he's been doing since the viral campaign started May 11. My next friend is an unconditional one and he likes salsa. He's happy to sing for us, tweeted Vives about Anthony, with whom he is also performing in 11 US markets as part of the Unido 2, United Part 2, tour kicking off this September. Who will the final surprise guest be? With only one more slot to fill, our money is on Daddy Yankee, who is featured on Vives and Wisin's monster collaboration Noche de Amor. Who do you hope to see at Vives and Friends?